What's your name and the title of the course you're going to teach this academic year? And what's your background and your research interest?
Well, my name is Yanis, and I'm going to teach several Japanese studies courses. This video is for Japanese Studies 12, Religion and Society. My background is fairly interdisciplinary. I have studied Japan for most of my academic career, and more specifically, I'm interested in contemporary phenomena, particularly the connection between religion and society.
What do you hope your student will get out of this course?
Well, in this course, like in other Japanese studies courses, students are going to acquire new perspectives about Japan. And in this particular course, Japanese Studies 12, they are going to have the chance to consider the functional role of religion in contemporary society. So we will be looking at very contemporary phenomena, such as religion in Japan after 3/11, or how religion is portrayed in the media in the recent cases of religious violence. And students will have the chance to consider what is the role that religion plays in these phenomena.
Can you give us an example of a subject that you're planning to teach and how you will teach it?
Yes, well, this is an example from the class on religion and popular culture. This is the first page of a manga produced by Ryōhōji, which is a temple in west of Tokyo. They have created these anime characters of the deities that are worshipped at the temple. They use manga to explain about Buddhism. So, what do you think? Is this, a good way of using religion to promote, anime and manga to promote religion, or is this a clever way to attract a new audience? This is the questions that we're going to ask in class.
What do you think you, as a person, can bring to teaching of this course, and besides the disciplinary knowledge and experience?
Well, I think in this globalized world, the most important skill that one may have is critical perspectives on contemporary society. And I think I can provide this because most of my life has been spent in countries where I had to understand and deal with cultural aspects and social aspects that were new to me. And I think I can bring this in class and teach students to be more critical of the world around them.
So lastly, what do you think is the originality of this course?
Well, the originality of this course is, first of all, the fact that it is held in both English and Japanese. So students will have the chance to understand the course in their language that they're more familiar with, and also practice English or Japanese communication skills. Again, there are no exams and no other ways of other tasks that ask students to memorize the course. But in this course, particularly, students will be asked to think about and debate in class about very recent phenomena. So if you are interested in recent news and you're interested in religion and society, this is the course for you. Come and see me in April. Thank you.
Thank you.